that if you take your time and be very patient, you can develop a relationship with squirrels that are very special.